This paper proposes a simple mathematical description of how the brain selects action on the basis of past experience and the current motivational state. Every action may have some positive and negative consequences. For example, eating a fruit gives a lot of vitamins and nutrients, but it may also have a cost, because in order to get the fruit, one may need to climb a tree, which costs metabolic energy, and on the way, one may be attacked by a predator.
The threat of being eaten on the one hand, a tasty fruit on the other. A classical dilemma in the animal kingdom. As humans too must weigh payoffs against costs all the time in our daily lives. This requires a brain circuit that acts like a scale. The payoffs, such as the fruit, are placed on one side, and the costs, such as the threat, placed on the other. Sometimes costs outweigh payoffs. Then the circuit should output a firm no. And honestly, who would want to face this snake for a lousy apple? Unless, of course, you're really hungry. Then the apple becomes much more attractive. Internal states like hunger can shift the point of balance of the scale, thus rendering decision-making adaptive. Adaptive decision-making using a biased scale? Very well. But which parts of the brain are involved? We propose that the circuit can be found in a part of the brain called the basal ganglia. The basal ganglia feature two pathways, the direct pathway and the indirect pathway. The expected payoffs are provided by the direct pathway, and the expected costs are provided by the indirect pathway. The point of balance is determined by a neurotransmitter called dopamine. High levels of dopamine leverage the gains and suppress the costs. Some payoffs and costs might be hardwired, but others must be learned. In our paper, we present a simple, robust way to learn payoffs and costs separately from just a few examples. In summary, we present a circuit that can learn and weigh payoffs and costs in a context-dependent way.